think with respect to the urbanization, that usually comes with education as well of native people. And the better education you have, the better you're able to grasp these concepts in terms of what is actually going on with regards to the resource development that's going on the ground.